2016 short questions. Question one. Question two, perspective. Like this image. Drawing. Corner. Corner. Construction lines. Disappear back to vanishing point one. Vertical lines stay vertical. Stay vertical. Drop down. Disappear back to vanishing point one. Disappear back to vanishing point two. Heavy in. What do I want to keep? Question two completed. Question 3. The length of A. The radius is 18, length is 78. So 78 plus 18 plus 18. 8 and 8, 16, so that's 24. Carry my 2. 114 millimeters. Okay, B is twice 18, which is 36. Plus 32, plus 39, 15, 17, carry me over 1, 107, and finally, C is a triangle, it's an equal, an isosceles triangle, if one angle is 70, the other two have to be, add up to being 110. Why? 180 minus 70 leaves me with 110. If two of them are the same size angle, half of 110 is 55 degrees. Question 4. We're doing a stool. So we count the boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in one. In between there's four. Three, four, five wide. Question five. We're rotating A until it hits the line. So we rotate it down. The angle OA to the ground, that angle is the size that every other angle, every other point needs to rotate. So get your protractor, measure the angle. That angle is 43 degrees. So join C to O, measure 43 degrees. Rotate C up. So that's where C is. Draw in B to O. Measure 43 degrees. So in this direction. Rotate B onto that. So that's where my new point B is. The new board is that orange. Okay, so now all we need to do is rotate up the wheels. Three degrees. That's where the center of the wheel is. Wheel size is 12. Six. 3 is to 2 is to 1 is to 1. Is how many parts? So 3, 2, 1 and 1 is 7 parts. So I need to divide my line up into 7 equal parts. So draw a line 7 centimeters long at any angle. Mark every centimeter. End to end. So first is 3. 1, 2, 3. Create a parallel line from the third one. Then it's 2. And then 1. Horizontal line. Seven. If we revolve that, what sort of a shape will we get? We'll get a cone. If we revolve that, we'll get a sphere. Question eight. Freehand. So we draw it as an isometric. table of the bandsaw. There's the blade. Very important, color or shade. There's your freehand completed. Question 9, CAD commands. Okay, enlarge. Offset. We're getting rid of this line. Trim. 2D to 3D, extrude. Question number 10. Ellipse theories. We have a point on the ellipse. Determine the length of the major and minor axis and draw the ellipse. So if we have the, we have our minor axis, we have our major axis, we have the focal points. Okay, we have a point P on the ellipse. Drawing from F to P and F. First step normally is always join the focal points to the point. Extend on. Get your compass, put it at P, measure to F, rotate up. That gives me a point Q. QF1 is the length of the major axis. So we bisect it. Major. Drawing my major auxiliary circle. Half the major sung from the focal points gives me the top of the minor. We have our major and minor auxiliary circles. Subtractor, divide up 60-30. Question 11, we don't do solids in contact. Question 12, which one represents which? 1, left, center, right, C. Thing on top, above the plate, so A. Below the plate, B. Orthographic projection, question 13. Hidden detail, project across. Where the toast goes down in the toaster. Question 14. We have a point P outside a circle. How do we get a tangent to the circle? Join P to the center. Bisect. So you have to bisector. Draw your semicircle. Where the semicircle cuts gives you your point of contact. Join P to the point of contact. Rather than repeating on the other side, all we need to do now is project our point of contact horizontally across. Question 14. And finally, question 15. Working in percentages. One is maths, so it's 5, 10, 15, 20. Minus 5, minus 10, minus 15, minus 20. 25. And then the top is 30. So maths was 10%, so we came up to 10. English is minus 5. So we bring across. Okay, Irish is plus 30. Take the height across, right construction line. Project straight up. Four is sines minus 15. History is plus 20. And geography is plus 15. Add a bit of color. That is 2016 short questions, higher level complete.